Hello everybody, again, Mr. Sega here. Aw, didn't work. Hello everybody, again, Mr. Sega here. I'm the best YouTuber of the year. Everybody subscribe to my channel. People say I wear too much plan. Oh. Hello everybody, Game Master Sega here. Today, I'm going to be playing Happy Wheels again. Welcome to Earth. We're all good? Okay, I'm playing now. Let's go. Browse some levels. 99% impossible, huh? Let's see about that. Hello, I am Keemstar Poop. Swears, not reading that.
Oh, my foot!
Seriously? I haven't played this game for so long, I'm surprised I even remember the controls. This is supposed to be impossible. Seems pretty easy to me. What am I, 1% of people that actually still play this game? PewDiePie 101. Oh. I wanna play some pogo levels. my favorite. God. Dang it! See my amazing pogo skills. Or neon, huh? I'm really good at this. I just turn over there to go talk to someone. Yeah, I hate this game. I hate this game. Pogo challenge. Good. Shortcut. Get killed. Hacker? Dude, a noob could do that. People these days think they make hacker levels. Why is it being so laggy? God, I hate Firefox. I should just use Google.
No, I don't want you downloading Google.
It's bad about Google. You know what? I haven't made levels in a while. Good shit. What was my last level? I'm still a work in progress. Oh yeah, this guy. This guy is awesome. Pogo Life Part 4. Glow level. Thank you, Hassan700, for encouraging me to make this level. Still a demo. This way. What would you know? Noob. If a noob can't do that, I'd tell them their life is worth nothing. Get meta. Get that main accent in there. The main accent I don't have, you know? Amazing. Not really. I mean, it looks easy, but it extends up more than you think. See, Spikeball. This is where it gets harder. I lost. Donald Trump. Yeah, I'm not really a Trump supporter, but I'd rather that than Hillary Hitler. Hitler Clinton. You know, name names they call her. Boy, oh boy. Go straight up. Oh, that's not straight up. At least I made it to Jacksepticeye or Markiplier. I kind of made it to my own thing, though. I was asked by someone, how do you differentiate your color, your channel color, from achievement color or let's play? And I'm like, bro, seriously? There's a major difference. Look, there's lighter. There's like a bright PewDiePie. God. I'm a god. For the live demo, I did the same one. Without labels. Fairly, so I have to finish. Oh, so I have motive to finish. Pogo Life 4 demo. Oh, this was what it originally was. It was hard. Yeah. Pogo Life Part 3, Jonas. This one is my best level so far, I'd say. My best new level. Because they do have some old ones that are pretty cool. I win! I suck. Seriously? It's supposed to go straight up. It's supposed to be right there on that one. Yeah. No! What? It doesn't work anymore. This one was like my pride and joy. We come up to a pogo camp. That kind of gives it away that it's death up there. Either that or the ball jump. Which, honestly, was a whole lot harder than I thought it would be. You can get right through there. To get after that one, it's pretty easy, but. Oh, yeah, this part again. Not. To heck with life. Yeah. Oh, that was a close one. You see that? I can't even play Happy Wheels anymore, I suck so much. This one was like my first actual level. It was kinda laggy at the end. And I always do that. Oh, nice. Going! there before.
Oh, my foot!
Mini pogo. Impossible pogo. If your PC is laggy, then don't try to win. Ha! Yeah. Good luck from the creator, Game Master Saga. Don't try to win. Pogo challenges. Yeah, I'm just going down the list. My level. I'm at Oklahoma level 1 Aqua. Pogo challenge. Could win this. Not that. That.
Oh, my foot!
Oh, I'm after. I'm after. That's not how to do it. I put shortcuts in these for myself so I can get fast levels. Yes. This is the way to do it. The way I do it. Never mind. Never mind. Possible the normal way to do it. Ooh, I've gone early. Maybe I'll make it in. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. What the? Poker challenge is cool. It's a secret win. A secret win. Oh, yeah. Go down. Straight up with the mine and land on land. Part 2. Build up speed to jump. Top 10 win. Top 10 win. God, wow. Sound like a top 10 YouTuber or something now. Showcase the top 10 on my channel or something. I don't know who the top 10 are. Probably me. Cause I'm the only one who knows what they meant. Was a mistake. Yep, that was a mistake. Going too high, man. Let's see? Every time. I mean, you could just jump across there. Which, of course, would be cheating. And easier. But, that's not how I made the level, so. Oh, yeah, this part. I didn't put a mine there. Jump over the mines. Jump over the mines. Who are the top 10? Oh, cheater. That's who. I haven't even beat that level yet. Don't move 5.
Don't move.
Oh. Heart transplant level. Oh. I got lazy.
That one's obvious. They're my favorite.
100% impossible too. Ah. Bottle run. you might be just like, oh, the snowball is running, you can't fall through. Well, boom. It's a bottle. Weird. No. Yeah. Oh. Bye. Love you. Sorry about that. Let's not let that let this video go to waste. It's still a good video. How long are we at anyway? 22. I can go on for like ever, so I don't want to play this one anymore. Evil level. GMS dark. Evil level. God, I'm such a noob. Or I was a noob. Not anymore. What? Whatever. I don't even remember making. Don't move number, I don't know. That little method I gave right there. That's funny. November contest. Yeah, this is impossible, huh? Oh, yeah. This level. I think I'm supposed to go down there. I think I beat this level before, so I don't think it's impossible. Love how I'm bantering about my own levels. Play this one anymore. 100% impossible. Welcome to my semi-impossible level. Huh? Watch me on YouTube at Game Master Saga or Game Master Dies. Have fun and save funny replays for top 10 funny slash cool replays to be in next level.
Don't move, I guess.
You just die and oh my, don't move bubbles? Say something, man. Oh. Die in this one? Never mind. Got lazy.
A sword through, huh?
I always used to love sword throws. I was sure that was when you didn't die yet, but I'm not quite sure now. It's the end for you. Impossible kill Will. Don't move. Full V2. Skip those ruby things. Bubble cup throw. I think that was kind of clickbait because I didn't know how to make a level. Well, sorry guys, I've got to go. Game Master Saga. Sound like a broken instrument.
Game Master Saga! Oh! Oh!